This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
The Universal Championship is up for grabs in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with The Undertaker, Roman Reigns, and The Rock.
And remember, the champion doesn't have to be part of the decision to lose the title.
And the champ can't be happy knowing that the title could be lost, not due to any fault of their own.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Big clothesline.
Good grief.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Boot right in the jaw. Nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
Boom! What a right, gosh. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualification match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Directly to the neck.
Toss aside. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And he kicks out quick.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
The challenger's looking shaken. He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat. Big impact off the leg drop. How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's being picked up. Roman Reigns is bleeding profusely now.
Enough already.
Take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Stops the kick.
Reigns averts the attack.
Wrist lock applied.
Taker is digging another hole.
Not with the arm clutch into the... And a DDT by The Rock.
He's got the chair.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Still a piece. The title might change hands.
Goes into the pin. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. He got whipped into that corner. Hoisted up. Dropped on the knee with a gut buster. A bad place to be for the challenger.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a word.
You know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point. Top rope! Superplex! Taking it outside the ring now.
Time win.
Closed fist connects. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
And Reigns is vulnerable. Lights out. looking worn out.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Heavy body shot. Longer can these superstars continue?
The head of the table cinches it in.
DDT the prime.
And your mat. And he breaks the hold. Now a pin for the championship. That could have been it right there.
And out of the ring he goes.
The Great One is ready to finish this off.
On a step ahead of the Rock. And returning to the ring. And another counter. Solid punch,
big punch to the body.
What a shot! What impact!
Right in the kisser. One wicked attack after another.
Up fast.
Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up.
There it is!
I think the champ's got it.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Body shot.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now. Popped up, no way.
Yes, way!
What power!
Still peace! The title might change hands!
Is it up? The cover!
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Here's the arm ringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
The big dog has been stopped.
Just from a deadlift position.
Powerbomb from the big dog.
Big boy.
Boom. And deep into the match, Reigns lets fly another heavy attack there.
Certainly a less than ideal situation for The Undertaker here, not seeing his usually dominant form.
Cole, we all thought that was it.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, no.
Across the top rope.
And now The Rock finding himself on the receiving end yet again.
I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should. Counter by The Rock.
Reigns gets out of harm's way. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Military press.
Ooh. Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Ducking out of trouble.
See up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are from the top rope.
The drop kick. He's back there in the ring.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here, hey, Byron?
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Ooh, wow.
Interference.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Face first.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Rock.
Hits him with a spine buster.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Makes the cover.
Two,
three. And the champ retains.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner. And still, the WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
Three superstars absolutely giving it their all, with one breaking away from the pack in the most dominant way possible. What a match! What a win!